Welcome to Financial Analytics Mobile App, User Login. Welcome back, Michelle. Today, your portfolio is up 15%. Stocks closed to the downside on Monday and are trading in a narrow range. The equity index was closed slightly lower on Monday as the Dow Jones Industrial Average lost 19 points to close at 20,052. S&P 500 lost nearly 5 points to close at 2,292. NASDAQ was lower by 3 points to finish at 5,663, and the Russell 2000 was down 11 points to close at 1,367.
Thank you for logging in. I am now exiting the application. Goodbye.